Hey everyone, I am coming from you from a different place today. I didn't have time to film a regular video, so I thought I would try this out, and we are at Starbucks, so hopefully you guys can hear me okay. But we are going to kind of discuss an interesting topic that I've been pondering for a while. So if you're new to the channel, hi, I'm Katie Scheurer, and I am committed to making sure that you are getting the best spatial impact that you can make on your organization this year. And I really want to encourage everybody to step out of their office and make sure that they are communicating with other people in their organization and using some strategy to really kind of up their GIS game. So with all that said, one thing that I have been pondering lately, and I really wanted to get your guys' opinion on, is what is the difference between a GIS system and GIS as a science and data visualization? Now, data visualization is part of data science, and part of data viz is geospatial information. And so everybody that does data viz is also doing geography and cartography, and they're using their analysis to produce these maps. So in a lot of ways, it's very similar. Where GIS came out of geography, where geography is the study of the human interaction with your environment. And so it's a little bit different perspective on things. It's more of a science-based and like a traditional science base. And I just wanted to kind of know, like, what is your perspective on that? Do you think that GIS should be considered a data viz or part of data science? Or is it still geography and it should be considered more of a traditional science? Or does it not fit in either one? And kind of, have you struggled with this? Have you not struggled with this? And where you stand on the side, do you feel like you're more of a data viz kind of person, or do you feel like your role is more of a geography kind of person? Let me know. Kind of curious. Make sure that you subscribe and hit the like button. I'd really like that. But more importantly, give me a comment below and let me know, where do you stand on the data science, data viz side, or do you stand on the geography side? Really interested to find out. I'll see you guys later. Bye.